pull right in front of me. I pull up on her, she's on her phone, just texting away or whatever. Crazy. It's kind of amazing on the things that you see while you're riding. You're kind of like in a high profile vehicle, but you're kind of closer to windows, so you can see the different things that people are doing in their car when they don't have privacy tint. And even when they do, you could tell they're not paying attention to the road. This guy's clean. Buddy, get us both hurt. Couple of bikes here. Okay, so I'm leaving cycle gear. I got my chain breaker. Got a couple of cool bikes out here. A little Guam. Yeah, let's go. This time I'll remember to buckle up. Okay, I got my chain done on the Ninja. Just gotta take it easy a little bit just in case it pops off. No, I trust myself. Roll it over here so you guys can take a quick look at it. Backfiring. It's so weird with the controls compared to the Harley. I can't even find them. Anyway, I know it's dark, but just wanted to show you guys my chain and sprocket is done. So, chain's on, just gotta do some adjustments. Stay tuned for the Ninja show.